swing up. There we go.
We try to make this device that can mimic human movement. You see that the leg is swinging the knee and it has the ankle push up.
These are robots that you can touch. This is kind of the cool thing about soft robots is that they're flexible, they're safe, and they also move a lot like worms.